two turtle doves and a Drake review. Now let's see. What is going on? So today, we're going to be checking out the Adidas Yeezy Boost 350 V2 Turtle Dove.
Aww.
It was epic how I got these. Like most people had to get it on Yeezy Day. Pretty much was on that site. It was on the confirmed app and Yeezy Supply like all day. Finally got in the queue. It was like hours at least that I was in. And then I checked Twitter and people were saying that, you know, go ahead and check your email to see if you if you got that confirmation email. So after a few hours, I went ahead and looked and got them. Let's go ahead and take a look at these things, you know?
Talk. I'm pulling up on you, man. Put some respect on my name. Put some respect on my name. Put some respect on my name. Put some
As you can see, the uppers, material, kind of, you know, like the blue aspect of it does look like, you know, it's kind of similar. I can see why they would call it turtle dove. It's kind of like, you know, sort of similar to the feathers. So, back tag, got the, you know, got a red design with what looks like sail color. So, you know, on the upper, it's a turtle dove like design. So, you know, I could see why they named it that. And on the sole area, Adidas, of course, with the logo Boost down here, like on the outer sole, it's, you know, like it's very sturdy. And you got some the soft areas and like certain parts of the foot, like right here on the heel.
took mine in.
Got some sort of sweet material right here. Has the Adidas logo. Definitely feels nice. Of course, it's paper on the inside. I don't think that